बच्चों आज हम देखेंगे छोटी सी एक्टिविटी करके कि व्हाट इज एटम, व्हाट इज मॉलिक्यूल, व्हाट इज एन एलिमेंट एंड व्हाट इज कंपाउंड। सो यू कैन आल्सो मेक और डू दिस एक्टिविटी विद मी, दैट कैन बी हेल्पफुल इन योर साइंस प्रोजेक्ट। तो अगर आपको अपना साइंस प्रोजेक्ट एटम, मॉलिक्यूल, एलिमेंट और कंपाउंड पे बनाना है तो मेरे साथ ये छोटी सी एक्टिविटी करो। So, how the activity looks like, I will show you just that. Like, you can make different balls and write it as atom. And you combine two atoms and write molecules. And you combine all the atoms and write elements. And then, you can combine various atoms to make molecule and compound. See what are the various things we require for this activity. That is just a glue you require. You require some wool of different colors. Like you can take 2-3 colors of wool. Like I have taken 3 colors. I have taken red, I have taken purple or blue or white. And what else I require? That is scissor. So let's start making the balls first. So for that what I require? I required my woolen threads. कोई भी कलर की वूल आप ले सकते हैं। तो कैसे बनाएंगे? पहला इतना हिस्सा आप इसको आगे का छोड़ देंगे, ओके? एंड देन यू स्टार्ट रैपिंग इन बिटवीन टू फिंगर्स। यू कैन ऑल्सो रैप इन बिटवीन 3 फिंगर्स ऑल्सो बच्चों, फाइन, डिपेंडिंग ऑन हाउ मच बिग बॉल यू वॉन्ट टू मेक, ठीक है? उसके बाद में आप क्या करेंगे, यू जस्ट रिमूव फ्रॉम योर हैंड। देखो इस तरह का बन गया ना, वन साइड इज दिस, अदर साइड इज दिस। अब विद द हेल्प ऑफ दीज टू यू जस्ट मेक अ स्मॉल बो। देखो ऐसे बो बनता है ना, एंड देन यू जस्ट मेक 2-3 नॉट्स, फाइन। सो लेट्स सी, आई हैव मेड दीज नॉट्स। See, I am making now these knots. Made. Fine. This is now ready. Now, what I do, bachcho? I will take my scissor. और scissor के बाद में इसके बीच का देखो. See, ये portion हम इसे cut कर देंगे side का. Side के portions जो होते हैं, so that it remain open. और बीच का part था जहाँ हमने tie किया था बच्चों knot, it will remain like this. वो ऐसे ही रहेगा. इधर से भी again I will. Again I will cut, and then again I will cut, again I will cut, and then again I will cut. Fine, can you see this now? It seems like a coronavirus, but it is not actually. It is a beautiful wool. अब क्या करेंगे हम, थोड़ा सा इसे साइड से ट्रिम करेंगे. See, I have given the beautiful shape of a ball. See, now. All my balls are ready. Fine. In this way, I have made 3 different colors. One is white, one is purple, and other is red. Okay. So, let's see the first concept, that is the concept of atom. Now, can you see this? Now, can you see this? I have used different atoms with different color balls, which I have shown you just now. So, I have made only 3 colors. So, मैंने यहाँ 3 atoms दिखाए हैं. You can use different colors. Like, if you have 5 different colors wool, तो 5 different colors के आप atom लिख के, and then you stick these woolen, and then with the help of glue, you stick your woolen balls here. In this way, your atoms are ready. So, if I ask you, what is an atom? So, atoms are those substances which cannot be broken further. Or, so, if I ask you, bachcho, what is an atom? So, atom is the simplest. Simplest means it cannot be broken further. Okay? It is the simplest substance by which everything is made. Everything is made by, every matter is made but by a simple thing or the simplest form of. So what is an atom? Atom is the smallest particle in the whole world. Every matter is made up of a smallest particle that is known as atom. ऐसे ही आप पूरे 119 atoms different color wool से बना सकते हैं. Okay, now let's see the next concept, that is molecule. तो व्हाट इज मॉलिक्यूल, कैन यू सी माय मॉलिक्यूल्स? सो व्हाट आर मॉलिक्यूल्स? मॉलिक्यूल्स आर मेड अप ऑफ टू एटम्स बट दे बोथ आर सिमिलर. सी व्हेन टू एटम्स कंबाइन दे फॉर्म मॉलिक्यूल. When two atoms combine, they form molecule. So, what is a molecule, children? Second concept is when two atoms they combine, they form molecule. So, did you understand now? So, I have used this color and this color. This color was hydrogen atom and this color was oxygen atom. So, when two oxygen they combine, they form oxygen gas, which is actually a molecule. Fine. And these two atom hydrogen they combine, they form hydrogen molecule. So if I ask you what is a molecule, so molecule is that which is made up of two atoms. ठीक है, got it? Okay, now let's see the third concept, that is element. So here I have made one element that is known as iron. This is iron. What we call this is iron. What is iron? Iron means loha. So loha is also one of the metal. धातु होता है ना, लोहे से आपके घर भी बनते हैं, सरिये भी बनते हैं, कीले भी बनती हैं, ठीक है? So this is the formula of iron. Fe. See, I have written lots of Fe. Fe is a symbol of iron. Iron को ऐसे लिखते हैं Fe, ठीक? So अगर मैं कहूँ iron बनाओ और iron को तोड़ो तो आप कहीं भी तोड़ेंगे तो आपको iron ही मिलेगा. If I give you one iron nail, तो कहीं से भी तोड़ेंगे तो you will get only iron. So in iron all the particles are of iron. This is known as element. क्यों? What is an element? Third concept. Element is that substance which is made up of similar kind of atom. देखो सारे क्या है? Same है. Molecule क्या थे? सिर्फ दो atom से मिलके बने थे. And I use this color wool or this color wool? No. I have not used oxygen. I have not used carbon. Why? Because iron is made up of iron atom only. देखो iron. ठीक. So aluminium is made of only aluminium. So aluminium is an element. Why? Because it is made up of all aluminium. Can I use different color wool? No. So this is an element. Why this is an element? This is an element because they are made up of only one kind of atom. देखो कितने सारे aluminium है ना इसके अंदर, मगर सारे कौन से color के हैं? Same color. इसमें देखो बहुत सारे iron particles है ना, but they all iron atoms are only iron. So this is known as element. Now you got the definition of element. So what is an element? Element is that which is made up of only one kind of atom. Fine. अब आप सोच रहे होंगे मैम ने ये भी ऐसे बताया सेम काइंड का और मॉलिक्यूल की सेम. बेटा मॉलिक्यूल जो होते हैं जब दो एटम मिलते हैं तो बन जाता है मॉलिक्यूल. फाइन, जब एक ही होता है तो वो होता है एटम. एक से वो आधा नहीं होगा. वन इज द स्मॉलेस्ट यूनिट ऑफ मैटर. फाइन, व्हेन टू एटम्स कंबाइन इट फॉर्म मॉलिक्यूल. ओके, एंड देन व्हेन मेनी एटम्स ऑफ सेम काइंड कंबाइन it form element. See, I have made two elements, iron and aluminium. If you want, you can also make many other elements. मगर क्या करना उसमें बच्चों? उसमें एक ही कलर के सारे यूज करना, ठीक है? Now let's see what is compound. Now let's see the compound. See, I have taken two compound here. One is water, other is carbon dioxide. ठीक है? अब देखो, see what is water and how it is a compound. Compound क्या होता है बच्चों? Last concept is compound. Compound is that which is made up of different kind of atom. चलो पहला कंपाउंड लेते हैं वाटर. वाटर न्यूट्रल होता है, इसे हम पीते हैं, ठीक है? फॉर्मूला क्या होता है? H2O. देखो तो H एक एटम है ना? तो H कितने हैं? H, दो H है ना मेरे पास, और ऑक्सीजन कितना है? ओनली वन. सो आई हैव यूज टू बॉल्स ऑफ H एंड वन बॉल ऑफ ऑक्सीजन. सो दैट मेक्स माई कंपाउंड दैट इज वाटर. Fine. Now let's see the next compound, that is carbon dioxide. So in carbon dioxide, carbon is one and oxygen are two. So in this I have taken one, this is carbon, and two white balls, that is oxygen. Fine. So this is compound. So children, what is the difference between element and compound? Again I will tell you. In elements, children, you must have seen that in elements all the atoms are of same. All the atoms are same, whereas in compound atoms are different. Can you see here? I have used different color balls. So if the atom are different, it is a compound. If the atoms are similar kind, it is an element. So children, can you see the difference between compound and element? I hope the element and compound, the difference also you can make in this way for your science project. Ab ek compound main aapko bana ke dikhati hu, that is the next one, and that is actually glucose. Glucose is that sugar which is a carbohydrate. Glucose is a simplest form of sugar. Okay, so let's make the formula of glucose. So I have taken this plain paper. Instead of plain paper, children, you can use this cardboard also. Fine, or stick this paper on a cardboard. So what I have taken? I have taken a plain paper. ठीक है, ऐसा plain paper आप लेंगे, and then write the formula of your compound. That is what? And then write the formula of your compound, that is C6H12O6. Okay, and what is C6H12O6? That is a compound, and the compound name is glucose. So dekho isme carbon kitne hai hamare paas, 6. Hydrogen how many? 12. Oxygen kitne? 6. Theek, ab now you have made carbon balls also, hydrogen balls also, oxygen balls also. So let's start sticking. So the first one is carbon. So carbon kaisa tha hamare paas? Yellow. How many balls I want? So that is 6. Theek hai. And hydrogen ke how many balls I want? Hydrogen was purple. So how many balls of purple I want? 12. And oxygen was, children, red. So how many balls of red I want? I want 6. So take all the balls now and then start sticking it in such a way that it looks like a compound. So can you see that my compound is ready? So what I have seen, see just now. So how many carbon? It is 6. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 and 6. And it is your beauty how you beautifully arrange your balls. ठीक है? I have arranged in a random way. You can make beautiful flower. But remember that formula should be fixed. ठीक है? So 6 ball इसकी है. 6 ball red की है. और hydrogen की कितनी balls है ये सारी छोटी छोटी? They all are 12 balls. So in this way, the whole formula is the formula of glucose. Now you arrange yourself according to your imagination. So this is a compound which I have shown you. So what is a compound, bacho? It is always fixed. What is fixed? Formula is fixed. And compound have different atom. So have you got the concept of atom? So let's revise once again. Atom is something which is the smallest particle of a matter. When two atoms combine, they form molecule. When many atoms they combine, they form element. Okay? And when the different atoms they combine, but in a fixed proportion, it forms compound. So, did you get the concept? In this way, bacho, you can make many compound. Like I have shown you 3 compound. I have shown you water. I have shown you carbon dioxide. And I have shown you glucose. You can also write different compound and use different color balls to make this beautiful activity. Thank you, bacho, for joining with me, for making the activity with me. If you like this activity, please press the like and write your comment.